Hearing something that you believe in from a different perspective or from a different voice, I think has always been something that's been very beneficial. And so, obviously, I'm familiar with wrestling. And so, if there's a wrestling video or a wrestling promo that I think can show that or can have a message that's relatable to our team and relatable to what I think we need at the time, and I can still get a little enjoyment out of seeing some WWE, we're gonna put it on. Well, my dad's my whole family, that's all we've ever done is coach football, and I was fortunate enough to play for a while. I played at Texas Tech under Mike Leach. I was with Green Bay for about 4 years. My first year there was the year we won the Super Bowl, so that was a special year. Once my playing career was done, Coach Leach called, and he said, I want you to keep playing because I think you should, but if you really are serious about getting into coaching, why don't you come coach with me?
Mark, you didn't know anything. Here.
Boom. Oh,
Ricky, I see you, boy.
Good job with your eyes, too, Ricky.
Not looking down.
Well, some of my earliest memories, honestly, of even childhood, WWE used to make like the little pillow figurines, you know what I mean? And we slept with those, but we also wrestled with those all the time. You know, they really never left our side. We had Hulk Hogan, we had the Ultimate Warrior.
Yeah, I would have loved to have been in the wrestling industry, you know, but
the football career just, there was never a break in it.
Just when the WCW and WWE were both going, you had, NWO and the WCW, you had the DX going in WWE, and you had so many great characters in the WWE with Stone Cold, like I said, The Rock, all those guys in there at the same time. And it was like, to me, the greatest era of wrestling.
A couple years ago, we were in North Texas. We had a kid that just had a pouty attitude all the time, just had a bad attitude. And so we start queuing up inspirational talks from wrestlers talking about nobody cares about your feelings.
Oftentimes when we ran out of material to go over, he'll pull up his motivational videos.
And it gives him a message that, again, that I believe in, that can come from another voice. And so, like I said, a lot of times you get warrior just because if you need to wake him up, the warrior's a great option.
Containment, confinement, and control are not words that we use in our vocabulary.
You know, the quarterback competition is a lot of fun. Every Thursday we go out and, we throw the ball around and try to get points. And, at the end of the competition, whoever wins gets the belt. And, every week you challenge the belt, or the champion for the belt. So it's a lot of fun. And I'm sure he likes that aspect of it too.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the COO of WWE, Triple H!
See, a big Triple H fan, and with Harrell being my last name, I always thought, well, if I have a son, I've already got the last H, I've got the one you can't force, so I might as well get two other H's and create a Triple H, right? And so that was kind of the thought, and then once we were having a child, and I found out it was a boy, that was the first thing I said was, we're gonna name Triple H.
I mean, she knew I was a wrestling fan, I don't know, and surely she knew it was after a wrestler, I don't know that. You know, really what her thought process was there. But like I said, she kind of hesitated and then agreed to it. And so once she agreed to it, obviously, once she commits to it the first second, it's done. You know what I mean? So from then on, the baby was Triple H in her belly before he ever had names. You know what I mean? And there was no turning back because everyone knew this is Triple H now.
I knew that he named him Herschel Hawk, but it didn't click to me for probably like 6 months to a year. And then I finally realized, because he didn't just go around like, well, I'm naming him after Triple H, I'm naming him after Triple H. It was like, no, his name's Herschel Hawk Harrell.
What do you got for it, Johnny?
Some rip.
Pardon the interruption. I know you're in the middle of film study, but I just wanted to take a minute.
Well, hey,
hold on a second. Let me just tell you who I am. This is the game, Triple H, Coach Harrell. Not to be confused with your son, Triple H, this the game, Triple H, from the WWE. I just wanted to take a second to let you know there are a lot of things about WWE that are great, but the greatest among them all are our fans. Our fans are what bind us all together. It's the community that makes the WWE so great, our fan base. But there are certain fans that take it to a whole nother level. Certain fans that use what WWE does to inspire others, that use the WWE to teach others, to teach them to be great, to teach them to be something more. Teach them to be champions. Like you do, Coach Harrell. So I have to ask you one question. Are you ready? Are you ready, Coach Harrell, to have your own WWE Championship?
I'm gonna be a new man now, boy.
Because here's the thing. If you're not down with that, I've got two words for you. Thank you.
Did you know what it was, bud? You set me up here?
I knew about it, bud.
That was pretty good there. Well, bud?
Where'd that come from?
I guess Triple H, bud. You know what I'm saying? We got some new belts.
Holy smokes. This is legit.
We bring that stuff into our meeting rooms just because it's a way for our kids to see a different side of us. That way it's not just football, football, football. They could see stuff that that we're passionate about or Coach Harrell's passionate about. They see a different side of him. And I guarantee you when our players see him and how he kind of talks about wrestling and the WWE, like they're like, it kind of catches them off guard because they just see a different side of him, and he is, he's passionate about it. And so anytime you can bring that kind of stuff into your meeting room where your kids get to see a different side of you, I think it helps build a relationship, and that's all, I mean, that's really all what it's all about.